Greetings and welcome to Let's Play the 11th Hour. And singing. Anyways, like last time, a small disclaimer: this game contains blah 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 of violence, gore, sex scenes, ghost appearances, corny actor, bad jokes, and stuff like that. So, if you're offended by any of these things, please refrain from watching this Let's Play. Okay, let's endure the long and stupid intro! Yay! The music is nice. When this music. Brighten till 11 is just revealed, or darken till it is not quite concealed. Choose X to proceed to the devil's lair. Let the find of heart and mind beware. I'm not sure why it's so fast. It shouldn't be that fast.
State
intro.
Police have called off the intense search for producer Robin Morales of television's Case Unsolved.
Ooh.
Morales was researching a story about the famed haunted house in the small town of Harley-on-Hudson, the abandoned mansion of Henry Stauff. Police have expressed concern that Morales' disappearance may be connected to a series of killings that have plagued the Hudson Valley this year. So far, four women and three men have been victims, fitting a pattern of homicide, and several others are missing. Robin Morales has been missing for more than 3 weeks and seems to have vanished without a trace. She's the producer for the very popular and flamboyant Case Unsolved reporter, Carl Denning. Denning is said to have been in seclusion in his country home in Connecticut since Morales' disappearance.
It's rumored that
the two
like
became
flamboyant?
Romantically involved while working.
Oh yes, isn't it love? Boring. Boring. Ooh, parcel.
What is this?
I don't know. If I get a PDA of my... There's a movie of my girlfriend saying, "Oh, please help me, la la la." I wouldn't just put it away. I would examine it more closely. How about you try the button that says on and not the space button or the A button? No, on. He didn't even lock his door.
Thank you.
have a rule about people I work with.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't get involved.
Uh-huh. I have the same rule.
I've been thinking about breaking this rule.
So am I.
Cheesy. We have this awesome technology called CD, so you can put movies on it, so let's do this.
I thought you liked me.
I just can't go on like this. People, everyone's saying that I slept with you to become your producer.
Well, didn't you?
I can't believe you just said that. You of all people. I'm a good producer.
Robin. You're good at a lot of things.
I'm sorry.
Asshole.
I tell you what, Ms. Morales, I'll just see you in the office on Monday.
No, I'll be in Harley-on-Hudson next week.
Listen, forget it. Maybe if I'm lucky, you'll just become one of the missing people in Harley.
Don't say that. It scares me.
I already did.
Do we have to play this asshole in this game? Is there no character selection screen? I would prefer, I don't know, the barkeeper of this bar or something. Oh. Wasn't this dwarf mansion on top of a huge mountain in the first game and not like in the neighborhood of some houses? Blind mice is a good weapon number.
Three.
Why three? The number of words? What are the blind mice?
Can do that.
Damn, I couldn't even solve the first puzzle of this game alone. Bah. Okay, so Stolf sent him a PDA to communicate with him. Awesome. I will cut the video, we just see him walking in, but the video is over. So, 1 second.